this here's the story of a Hanoi massacre. The fighting just went on and on and on. And finally I thought, I better just get out of here. I started running. I think I must have run for 2 miles. I had no idea at the time, but later on I'd found out that there was supposedly 2 survivors from that massacre. I didn't really think about myself as a survivor, just another soldier. And I just did what I was told to do.